Split squats. So we use split squats before we get kids into lunging and doing step ups. Why? It's a single leg exercise. Most of sport is going to take place in one leg. So we want to make sure we're not just doing bilateral exercises. We want to make sure we're getting some single leg or mostly one-legged exercises in our split squats. We're going to go goblet hold,